and welcome to FoodTube. I'm Maddie from Jamie Oliver's food team. Today I'm going to show you how to make some amazing maple cinnamon buns. They're the perfect gift for Mother's Day. These are best hot and fresh out the oven, so they're a great thing to make at home. To make the dough, mix warm almond milk, yeast and maple syrup in a small bowl. In another bowl, mix ground flaxseed, water and melted coconut oil with plain white flour and whole grain flour. Add the cinnamon and sea salt. Stir in the yeast mixture. Knead the dough and leave to prove for 1 hour before rolling out into a long rectangular shape. To make your filling, add 2 peeled bananas, 4 de-stoned medjool dates and some toasted pecans, along with the ground cinnamon and maple syrup. Blend until you have a smooth consistency. Add your mixture to the dough and spread evenly. Then roll up widthways tightly into a log and cut into 9 slices. Place the slices into a baking dish and allow to proof for a further 25 minutes. Bake for 30 minutes. Leave your buns to cool slightly and remove from the tin. To make your icing, mix together some almond milk and icing sugar. Drizzle over your buns. Chop and sprinkle over the reserved toasted pecans and serve! And there you have it, some beautiful cinnamon buns, the perfect treat for Mother's Day. Let me know how you get on in the comments below. Bye!